Vendors are currently setting up shop at WH Lyon Fairgrounds in advance of tomorrow's race and high-performance swap meet. The 38th annual event will feature 250 vendors selling everything from toys to oil products and allows local racers an opportunity to buy and sell parts.
Come up with a way for the guys that want to maybe switch classes in a, you know, from stock cars to modifieds to sprint cars to drag racing to go-karts, whatever. It's kind of a stepping stone, and when they switch from one class to another, they have the parts laying there, so we thought we'd give them a way to get rid of them, make some money.
The event runs from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. tomorrow inside the Expo building.